A sister says, can a woman give ghusl to the deceased while menstruating? The purity of the person washing a deceased corpse is not of relevance. So if a man is in the state of major ritual impurity, or he's not in the state of wudu, does not have any impact on the action he's doing, because he is washing a person who's a deceased. So this is not related. And likewise, if a woman is in her period and she is washing a deceased female, there's nothing wrong in that, inshallah.